Hello guys, I have just took the OnePlus Bud Z truly wireless earphone from Amazon, and this one I have taken it from me. I will use this as my daily driver for my work. In today's video, let's do an unboxing, and after that I will share my thoughts about this earphone. I have heard so much of positive review about this, since then I was excited to try it out, and finally today it is with me. And as you can see, this is the box, and the box looks fantastic with this red and white color combination, and the packaging was really good. Now let's quickly open the box and we will see what we get inside the box. Now first thing, at the top you will see the OnePlus Bud Z itself. Now it is also wrapped. Now let's remove the wrapper and let's keep this aside. Now you can see the OnePlus branding on the top of the Bud Z charging case, and inside two of the buds. Let's keep this aside and we'll see what else we get in the box. Now this is the empty box, nothing here. Now let's remove this packet, and you can see here it is written, enjoy your new buds. Now let's open this. So inside you get some of the paperwork. Here is the red cable club. Let's keep this aside. Apart from that, you get two pairs of silicone ear tips. Now after that you get a charging cable, which is a typical OnePlus style, red and white color. Apart from that, there are some paperworks. This is the warranty guide, and here is the quick start guide. It is as long as a train, so if you have free time, then definitely you go through it. And this is the USB A to USB C charging cable for your OnePlus Bud Z earphone. Now let's see what are the highlight of this OnePlus Bud Z earphone. So you have the bass boost, 20 hour of battery life, water and sweat resistant, then comfortable design. So these are some highlight of the OnePlus Bud Z earphone. Now first time you open, the LED light will blink, and if the white color light is blinking, that means it is ready for pairing. Now let's quickly connect this with my Nokia 8.1, and you can see as soon as I open that case, it immediately shows up in your Bluetooth setting. Now let's quickly pair it. Now after it paired, you can see both are active, left and right buds, and it will show you the battery percentage as well. So as you can see, both the buds are connected, and both the buds have 100% left. Good that out of the box we are getting 100% of charge. That is a very good thing which I liked. Now to connect again, you just open the case and it will show up and it will connect also. Now you can see I just opened and it connected, and the battery dropped 3%. That is strange. I don't know why it is happening. So pairing process is pretty much simple, and these are the two buds with this charging case, and the charging case quality is very good, and it is made of a plastic, but it does not feel cheap. The quality of plastic here are good, and it feels premium, and the buds are really lightweight, and it has some pins for charging. Now let me hear some Bollywood music, and after that I will let you know the sound quality of this OnePlus Bud Z earphone. So guys, I played some music for some times now, and I would say the sound quality is good. It is loud and clear. Now if you are a music lover and you listen to music most of the time, then definitely you will love the sound quality of this OnePlus Bud Z earphone. Now a cool thing of the OnePlus Bud Z are, when you remove your buds from your ear when a song is playing. That time it pauses the music, and when you put back the buds again into your ear within 3 seconds, it automatically plays the song for you. This is a cool feature. Now let's see how to control calls and music from the earphone itself. Now to jump to the next track, double tap on the touch area of left or right side of the bud. It will take you to the next track, and same for the calls. If you want to answer a call, just double tap on the touch area of either the bud and you will be able to answer the call. Again, double tap to disconnect the call. And if you want to reject the call, then just long press the touch area for 5 seconds and it will reject the call. So that is the basic functionality which you get with this OnePlus Buds G earphone. If you have a OnePlus 6 or later device, there you can customize your controls based on your needs. Cool. Also, the buds are really comfortable and sits in the ear properly. It does not fall off. Also, you will not feel discomfort although you are wearing it for long hours. So in my opinion, the OnePlus Buds G is a very good choice under 3000 rupees. The sound quality is great and it is comfortable to wear. It supports fast charging also, so you can use any fast charger with it. Also, in terms of connectivity, this connects to your device really quick. I like this design and it is not copied from any other brand. The buds looks unique and the battery backup also are very good, and you will get 20 hours of battery backup. So if you guys are planning to purchase this, then definitely go for it. I will give you the link in the description. Go check it out. This will help the channel. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe to the channel and show support for this channel. Have a great day.